surveillance video captured in vivid detail how a West Palm Beach jewelry store owner was gunned down as he tried to run for his life. Now, for the first time, we're hearing the 911 call that paints an equally terrifying portrait of violence and desperation. Shelley Lockhart joins us right now in the newsroom. She just listened to the tape. Shelley, what surprised you about what you heard?
Well, 44-year-old John Lauseng was still conscious with his store keys in his hand as he waited for help to arrive. He was at a convenience store across the street from his jewelry store. Surveillance video from the We Buy Gold store shows Lauseng arriving for work only to be ambushed by two armed men. And then we watch as an employee reports for his shift but is told to stay away. As Lauseng warns the worker, he tries to make a run for it. The video goes on to show the suspect shooting at Lauseng. He was hit in the arm and back but was able to run to a convenience store across the street for help. And a customer at that store called 911.
I got one guy on the ground. He's bleeding through his left side.
In front of Circle K?
We're in front of Circle K.
Correct. Okay, let me get the paramedics on the line. Hold on.
Lauseng died later at a hospital. The two suspects escaped in a dark green Ford van that was driven by a third person. And the van was recovered, but police continue to look for that trio. Now, you can listen to the rest of the 911 call right now on WPBF.com. We've also posted several other calls for help that came in during that case. Shelley Lockhart, WPBF 25 News.